The new Honda Vezel has been revealed for the brand's home market of Japan. The new next-gen SUV follows a more grown-up design as compared to its predecessor with cleaner lines and more upright proportions, along with being offered with a petro-electric hybrid powertrain. While the new Vezel still retains some of that SUV coupe look, the styling is a big departure over its predecessor. Its overall design looks inspired from the Honda SUV e-concept from the 2020 Beijing Motor Show. The new Vezel carries a more angular, straight-edged look than the model it replaces. This new design direction had debuted with the e-concept in 2020 and many of that EV SUV streets have been carried over here. There is a flat, body-colored grille with a slim upswept LED headlight and a prominent honeycombed air dam below. Along the sides, the Vezel stands out with its coupe-like silhouette and tight bodywork with a large glass area. At the rear is where the Vezel seems most flamboyant, thanks to the clear-lens LED tail lamps with their connecting LED light strip. The raked rear windscreen ends in a compact boot lid and a prominent rear skid plate. The interior of the new Vezel has been completely redesigned. The dashboard is new and features a floating-type touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The SUV also gets ventilated front seats, rear AC vents, automatic climate control, hands-free tailgate, wireless smartphone charger, panoramic sunroof, a 7-inch fully digital TFT instrument cluster, etc. The Vezel is equipped with a host of active and passive safety features, which include the autonomous emergency braking, lane keep assist, adaptive cruise control, a surround view camera, blind spot monitoring, hill descent control, and traffic sign recognition. The new Vezel will be an EHEV powered by an internal combustion engine, coupled to a two-motor hybrid powertrain. At the same time, a conventional petrol model will be powered by a 1.5-liter petrol engine paired to a CVT gearbox should also be available.